Lord, it's been good to come into your presence this morning. To drink the sweet waters of peace, Father, and to feel your presence, feel your Holy Spirit stirring the hearts of your people and moving in their lives. Father, as we come to the conclusion of this meeting this morning, Father, we realize that the service has only just begun. And as we go out into the world, which is full of darkness, and the evil one seems to be running rampant, Father, and there are so many people who seem to be so unconcerned about you and about your love and about your ways. Father, I pray that the hearts of your people will go out into the world and it will shine a beacon of light so that those who need an encounter with the living Lord will have an encounter with God. Father, move in the lives of your people. Move in the lives of the people who live on this shore and in our province and country, Father, and in your world. We will be sure to give you the praise and the glory because it's through your name and through the power of your Holy Spirit that it will be done. In your name. Amen. We're going to sing that chorus again as our benediction this morning as we meet. I am thine, O Lord, Master.
Amen.